नाउ बेटा लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द सेम एक्सरसाइज 3.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री फिफ्थ पार्ट इफ फ्रैक्शन बिकम्स 9/11 इफ 2 इज एडेड टू द न्यूमिनेटर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर. If you add 2 to the numerator as well as to the denominator, the fraction becomes 9/11. Now, let numerator be x, let numerator be x and denominator b y. So fraction will be x upon y. Now according to question, two conditions are given to you. So according to question, if 2 is added to the numerator as well as to the denominator, the fraction become 9/11. Let's cross multiply this. x plus 2 into 11 is equal to 9 times y plus 2. So this will become 11x plus 22 is equal to 9y plus 18. So after solving this, you will get a linear equation in two variable, that is 11x minus 9y plus 4 equal to 0. See, this is your equation number 1. Next is, if 3 is added to both, second condition is, if 3 is added to both, the fraction becomes 5/6. Find the fraction. Now, from here also you will cross multiply, the equation will become 6x minus 5y plus 3 equal to 0. You please solve this and you will check the same equation you are getting. I have written directly. So you have got two equations. So when you solve these two equations, you will get the value of x and y and you will be able to write this fraction. Now solve this x, equation number 1 and equation 2. You can solve these two equations by substitution method or by elimination method, but it is written to solve it by substitution. So you will proceed with the same methods, substitution method. So from the first equation, you will find the value of x or y depends upon you. From 1, 11x is equal to 9y minus 4. Is it okay? I have written x in term of y. So the value of x is 9y minus 4 upon 11. So I have got x as 9y minus 4 upon 11. So give this number 3. Put 3 in 2. What you will do? You will put this value in 2. 6 times x, the value of x is 9y minus 4 upon 11 minus 5y plus 3 equal to 0. So this is the value of x that I have written in the equation. Multiply this, this will give you 54y minus 24 minus 55y plus 33 upon 11 equal to 0. Is it clear? Any doubt, beta? Now solve this. When you subtract this, minus y, and this will give you 9 equal to 0. So y is equal to 9. The value of y is 9. Put this 9 in 3. Put y in 3. X is equal to 9 into 9 minus 4 upon 11, 36 minus 4 is 81 minus 4 is 77 upon 11, that is 7. So I have got x as 7, y as 9. So fraction is 7 upon 9. Fraction is 7 upon 9. Let present age of Jacob be X years and son's age be Y years. Son or Jacob ki age aa gayi 5 years hence. 5 years hence means after 5 years. So 5 will be added. If you are 10 years old now, your present age is 10 years old, then after 5 years, your age will be 10 plus 5, that is 15. So in the same manner, Jacob's age after five years, Jacob's age x plus 5 and son's age be y plus 5. So I have written the age of two persons. Now, in the condition is the age of Jacob will be is a helping verb. Wherever helping verb is there, you will put equality sign. 3 times that of his son's age. 3 times that of his son's age. It is written in the question, beta. Is it okay? Now solve this. X plus 5 is equal to 3y plus 15. X minus 3y minus 10 equal to 0. This is your equation number 1. Is this clear? Now let's move to the second condition. In the second condition, what is written? 5 years ago, means 5 years before. Then if you are 10 years old now, then what was your age 5 years before? 5 years, 5 minus kar denge, 5 years aa jayegi. 5 years ago, you can directly write the condition or you can write this as well. It depend upon you. Jacob's age was x minus 5 and son's age y minus 5. Is it okay? Now write the condition. The condition is Jacob's age was किसके लिए क्या है? Equality, because it is helping verb. So 7 times the son age. Now solve this. You will get x minus 7y plus 30 equal to 0. This is your second equation. Now it's very easy if you will proceed with the elimination method, because both the x are exactly same. You can cancel it down by subtracting them. Okay? But it is not written, so you have to proceed with the same method. Let's find x anywhere from these two equations, because both have single x, no coefficient is there. So it will be better if you find the value of x instead of y. So find the value of x from here. X is equal to 7y minus 30. This is your condition number 3. So 1 ko change karne ke aapne 3 bana liya. So this 3 you will put definitely in the 1, because you can't put this in 2 because they are exactly same. So you will put this value of y, x, put 3 in 1. So x minus 3y minus 10 equal to 0. The value of x is 7y minus 30. This is the value of x. 3y is same, minus 10 is same. Is it okay? Is it okay? Any doubt? Now solve this. 7y minus 30 minus 3y minus 10 equal to 0. This will give you 4y minus 40 equal to 0. 4y is equal to 40. So value of y is 10. So you will put this value of y equal to 10 in 3 to get x. Put y is equal to 10 in 3. You can put anywhere, but it's better if you put here. क्योंकि आपको ट्रांसपोजिशन नहीं करनी पड़ेगी, ऑलरेडी ट्रांसपोज है ये. 70 माइनस 30 विल गिव यू 40. सो द फादर्स एज इज जैकॉब्स प्रेजेंट एज. जैकॉब्स एज 40 इयर्स एंड सन्स एज इज 10 इयर्स. Is this clear, beta? Continue कर रहे हैं. Now, next exercise elimination method we are starting. First question is x plus y is equal to 5. 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. Now, the essential condition for the elimination method is to make the coefficient of one variable same at a time. Suppose if you want to eliminate, जो आपको easy लगता है that you can eliminate. आपके सामने यहाँ पे 2 दिखाई दे रहा है x का coefficient, यहाँ पे x का coefficient 1 है, यहाँ y का coefficient 3 है, यहाँ y का coefficient 1 है. अगर आपने x को eliminate करना है तो आप 2 से multiply कर दो, और अगर आपने y को eliminate करना है तो आप 3 से multiply कर दो. तो better, आप मुझे बता सकते हो इसमें से कौन सा better रहेगा इस time पे? ये plus का है, ये minus का है. अगर इन दोनों का सेम बना दिया जाए, अगर इन दोनों का सेम बना दिया जाए तो प्लस करके दोनों कैंसिल हो जाएंगे. बताया था मैंने उस दिन आपको, जब सेम साइन होते हैं तो माइनस करते हैं, और जब डिफरेंट साइन होते हैं तो ऐड करते हैं. यहाँ पे वाई का साइन डिफरेंट दिखाई दे रहा है, तो ऐड करने से ये दोनों क्या हो जाएंगे? कैंसिल हो जाएंगे. तो बेटर टू एलिमिनेट वाई इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप. दिस इज योर इक्वेशन नंबर 1, दिस इज योर इक्वेशन नंबर 2. सो यू विल राइट हियर multiply 1 by 3. 3 से multiply कर रहे हैं इसको. 3 से multiply करोगे क्या बन जाएगा? 3x 3y is equal to 15. और ये जो equation है ये same हो जाएगी. ये तो आपकी equation number 2 है, ये आपकी 3 है क्योंकि new form हुई है. Now subtract 2 and 3. Is it okay? Is it okay? First को multiply कर दिया, 3 equation बन गई ये. 2 is same, so I have written 2 and 3. Number I have written again and I am subtracting 2 and 3. Sorry, I am adding, not subtracting, I am adding 2 and 3. No, we are not subtracting, we are adding. Because different sign are there, so when you will add them, different sign are there, they will cancel out. So this will give you 5x is equal to 19. X is equal to 19 upon 5. Is it okay? Now, how you will find y? You can put this value of x anywhere in the first, second or third. It depends upon you. But one more way is there. जिस तरह से मैंने y eliminate किया है और x आ गया, ऐसे ही आप दोबारा continue करके x को continue eliminate करके y भी निकाल सकते हो. x को सेम बना लो 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करके, x माइनस करके कैंसिल हो जाएगा, y आ जाएगा. वो भी कर सकते हो. वो तब करना जब क्वेश्चन बहुत कॉम्प्लिकेटेड हो और आपसे सॉल्व ना हो रहा हो, अदरवाइज तो आप डायरेक्टली पुट कर सकते हो. पुट x इज इक्वल टू 19/5 इन 1. जितनी छोटे वेरिएबल वाली इक्वेशन होगी उसमें पुट करना, आपका टाइम नहीं वेस्ट होगा और इजी भी होगा. तो जितने कोफिशिएंट स्मॉल नंबर होंगे उसमें पुट करना. तो सबसे ऊपर वाली इक्वेशन सबसे ज्यादा स्मॉल है, उसमें भी कर सकते हो, किसी ने भी कर सकते हो, बट बेटर टू पुट इन द फर्स्ट. x प्लस y इज इक्वल टू 5. x की वैल्यू है 19 अपॉन 5 प्लस y इज इक्वल टू 5. y इज इक्वल टू 5 माइनस 19 बाय 5. Take LCM, this is 25 minus 19 by 5, that will give you 6 upon 5. So we have got x and y, x as 19 by 5 and y as 6 by 5. Now, as you can see that in this fourth part, equations are given in the form of fraction. So it's compulsory to take the LCM to make them to the standard form. So let's take the LCM. 6 aayega, 3x plus 4y is equal to minus 1. 3x plus 4y is equal to minus 6. Next is 3x minus y is by 3 is equal to 3. 3x minus y is equal to 9. This is your equation number 1. This is your equation number 2. Any doubt? Any doubt in the LCM? Now, beta, as you can see that 3x and 3x, this x is having the same coefficient. X has same coefficient 3, 3, and they have same sign. So in case of same sign, you will have to subtract. So no need to multiply. You will directly subtract first and second equation. We are subtracting. Subtract 1 and 2. This is 3x plus 4y. And ka matlab aap kisi mein se bhi kisi ko minus kar sakte ho. Or if you write specifically subtract 1 from 2, then you have to write it second equation at the first place. But I have written and. And means you can write any equation at the first place and at the second place. Now, for the subtraction, you know that we have to change the sign. This is plus, this is minus. Plus, minus, minus. Plus, plus, plus. Minus, minus, plus. Sign will be of the greatest. That is minus 15. So from here, you will get y is equal to, you will get y is equal to minus 15 upon 5, y is equal to minus 3. So I have got a value of y as minus 3. Now we want to find x. Kya karenge x ke liye? Hamare paas do equation hai, first or second. Kisi mein bhi put kar sakte hain. To ye choti hai equation. Isme ek coefficient less hai usse, usme sabke coefficient hai, yahan nahi hai, to isme put karna. Put y is equal to minus 3. बेटे ये जो आपको बताया जा रहा है ना, ये छोटे छोटे कंसेप्ट हैं कि किस में पुट करना चाहिए, प्लस कैसे देखना है, माइनस कैसे देखना है, कोफिशियंट को मल्टीप्लाई करना है नहीं करना. जब तक आप ध्यान से नहीं सुनोगे आपको नहीं समझ आएगा. और ये लिखा नहीं हुआ कहीं, जो आपको बता रहे कंसेप्ट ये आपने ध्यान से सुनने और माइंड में रखने हैं. ये वैल्यू ऑफ वाई इज माइनस 3. सो 3x प्लस 3 equal to 9. Minus minus plus. Plus 3 de jaake kya ho jayega? Excuse me. 3x is equal to 6. X is equal to 2. So the value of x is 2. Value of y is minus 3. We have solved this by elimination method. Question number 2. Third part. The sum of the digits of a 2-digit number is 9. They are talking about a 2-digit number whose sum of the digits is 9. Means the number can be 45, it can be 36, it can be 27, 72, 54, 63, 81, 18. Koi bhi number ho sakta hai inme se. So you have to go by a particular method that which of the following will be the answer. So let the digit at unit place be x and tens place be y. I have suppose a 2-digit number, the digit at the unit place is x, digit at the tens place is y. Now according to question, whenever you are forming a 2-digit number, you will always write the number. And the number will be written as, number will be written as, you must have learned about the general form of the number, or you can say expanded form of the number. If the number is at the tens place, then it will be multiplied with 10 plus unit place. If I write 25, then the expanded form of this number is 2 into 10 plus 5. If I write 140, then 1 into 100 plus 4 into 10 plus 0 is it expanded form. So what we are doing, 2 is at the tens place, so you will multiply it with 10. 1 is at the 100 place, so you will multiply it with 100. 4 is at the tens place, so you will multiply it with 4. So in the same manner, y is at the tens place, so I have multiplied it with 10, and x is at the unit place, so it will be written same. So the number we have formed is 10y plus x. जिस तरह से आपने फ्रैक्शन के क्वेश्चन में x upon y करके फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म किया था, सेम वे में नंबर वाले क्वेश्चन में नंबर फॉर्म करना कंपलसरी है, बिकॉज इट दिस विल गिव्स यू द आंसर. जैसे फ्रैक्शन वाले में फ्रैक्शन का आंसर 7/9 वहां से आया था ना, ऐसे नंबर का आंसर भी यहां से आएगा. नाउ व्हाट वी आर सेइंग इन द अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, इन द फर्स्ट कंडीशन द सम ऑफ द डिजिट्स इज 9. द सम ऑफ द डिजिट्स इज 9, इट इज मेंशन इन द क्वेश्चन. एंड इन द सेकेंड कंडीशन दे आर सेइंग दैट 9 टाइम्स द नंबर, 9 टाइम्स दिस नंबर is का मतलब है इक्वल टू 2 टाइम्स द नंबर ऑब्टेन बाय रिवर्सिंग द डिजिट्स. नंबर फॉर्म्ड बाय रिवर्सिंग द डिजिट, अगर आप इसको रिवर्स कर दो, यूनिट प्लेस को टेंस पे ले आओ, टेंस को वाई पे ले जाओ, तो एक न्यू नंबर फॉर्म होगा. नंबर बन जाएगा 10x plus y. क्या बन जाएगा? 10x plus y. आपने ये टाइप के क्वेश्चन 7th-8th में भी किए हुए. 9 टाइम्स द नंबर इज का मतलब है इक्वल टू 2 टाइम्स द नंबर ऑब्टेन बाय रिवर्सिंग द डिजिट. नाउ सॉल्व दिस. दिस इज 90y प्लस 9x 20x प्लस 2y. सॉल्व दिस. दिस विल गिव्स यू 90y प्लस 9x माइनस 20x माइनस 2y इक्वल टू 0. Solve this and write the equation. इसमें से इसे माइनस करेंगे 88y, इसमें से इसे माइनस करेंगे 11x equal to 0. So we have got this equation. You can take 11 common. This will be 8y minus x is equal to 0. Minus x plus 8y is equal to 0. This 11 when go on the right hand side, it will become 0/11, that is 0. So this is your equation number 1, this is your equation number 2. X has one coefficient here, here also ek plus ka ek minus ka, add 1 and 2, add them. X plus y is equal to 9 minus x plus 8y is equal to 0. Add them, this will give you 9y is equal to y is equal to 1. So put this y, put y is equal to 1 in any equation, 1 में put कर दो. X plus y is equal to 9, x y की value 1 है, x आ जाएगा 8. Number is, your number is this, 10y plus x, 10 की y की value क्या है 1, x क्या है 8, answer is 18. Answer is 18. Screenshot ले लो बेटा, एक मिनट.